All right, just a short flight from Rockwell City Municipal to Fort Dodge Regional. And the default Cessna 172. Try to keep it at about 3,000 to 4,000 feet for now, until I can get sight of Fort Dodge Regional. at around 100 knots, or at 3,400 feet. About 100 knots, 3,400 feet. Dodge Regional should be up ahead. There it is. Better view of the airfield before landing. Still about 15 miles out. Thirty-nine hundred feet. Still keeping about 100 knots. 95 knots. And 4,100 feet. Going back on the throttle, trimming it up. There's Fort Dodge Regional. Ninety knots, 4,250 feet. New knots. Coming down from 4,000 feet. 3,700 feet. Twenty-800 feet. There's runway 6, runway 12, runway 24, and runway 30. I think I'm gonna go for runway 12. Make a turn at the end of runway 24. That's runway 12. Well, that wasn't too bad. I think I'm gonna call it a night for this one.